ask you that, though. I'm thinking about 53. Was there any advantage or disadvantage of having your father as the gym teacher?
Not to me.
Not to you?
I move the same way every day.
No, you wouldn't even know that boy with the... You didn't even went there with his father, his last name was McCarley. He ain't never rode home with him.
People be like, why you don't ride home with your
I'm some people.
He said, not some people. Me. I need to know.
It's cold today.
I'm trying to see the community. I'm walking, I'm walking with everybody else. Yeah, we walking down...
You wouldn't even get a ride?
No. No, going to school, I would. But
two?
In the morning, but not...
In the morning, I had to, you know. Come on, we are, you know. But afterwards, I got this now. I'm fifth, sixth grade now. I got it now, you
know. I know how to get home.
Yeah. Man, I could never get a ride. Yeah. Be like, dude, you crazy.
Cold days, too, you wouldn't take the ride.
I want to get in there. I want to be in the mix. I want to see what's
get
what.
That, get that, you know, weather in.
That's how you get to knowing people, seeing
for real.
Areas.
Walk through the hood, yeah. You know?
So, and then sometimes we don't want to go home. We go to what long park. We may stay after school and play some little fumbly-wumbly and stuff like that, you know?
This dude had his father as the gym teacher and wouldn't want to take a ride to the crib.
That's right.
Did you play any other sport? Did you play, like, school sports in grammar school? Did y'all play any other sport? Other?
I mean, we just told you. We did it all.
Well, but as far as, like, being a gym teacher, did he go through the whole floor hockey and all that?
Yeah, everything.
Hockey was fun. Hockey,
soccer.
Soccer and all that, man.
Kickball.
Then we used to have, like, the baby Olympics around our... Remember?
Oh, yeah, the track meets.
Track meets.
Y'all just brought me to NYSP.
Do you know when y'all go to NYSP?